Yo, folks, just for the hell of it, this is Tech Death, trying to give a little bit of insight on this matchup since nobody's commentating. What I think Carso is getting punished for mostly in these games that I've been seeing is he's just overshielding. He's picked some suboptimal options, but Marth sort of gives you a bunch of chances, I feel, when you get, you know, the openings, like the grabs. Sometimes there's, like, not much you can do to, like, stop the shielding on the platform, but ultimately, you can't be too defensive against Falco. You have to bring the hurt to him. I think Carso's gotten a little bit lucky this game because he's gotten like he got that one really lucky tipper forward air or back air that managed to connect. I've never gotten that in my life, but it's just like sort of flow charting at a certain point. He's still down a stock despite having taken the first one and a suicide from JustJoe. So I think, he's got something started here. This is good. This is really good. But awesome DI on the up tilt. That was the best possible place he could have gone. And the ledge cancel to make it completely safe. Carso would have needed to know that exactly that was coming. It's good that JustJoe is keeping his composure despite... Oh, no, that's not going to do it. That... Okay, thank God. I honestly hate being killed by that. And it would have been at 40, so that sucks. See, he's not holding the ledge, and it's easiest to use your options when you're holding the ledge. Because then you're giving Falco the ledge for free, because JustJoe clearly knows how to sweet spot. This is probably gonna be it. Yeah, this is curtains. Alright, now I have to go fight him. GG's.